Hi guys, thank you so much for joining me. Today we're going to work through a classic Hatha yoga style class. We're going to take our focus to the breath and to the bandhas. The Ujjayi breath, which is the yoga breath, victorious breath, helps to facilitate the poses by giving you more control of your inhale, your exhale, and also gives you something to focus on throughout the class, so it keeps bringing your attention back to the here and now. And by engaging the bandhas, it gives you that upward liftment of energy in every single pose, and it keeps you engaged throughout the entire practice. If you lose either the breath or the bandhas throughout the class, that's absolutely fine. Just bring your attention back to the breath, refocus on your body in the here and now. Hope you enjoy this class. So begin lying on your mat. We're just going to take a moment to tune into the body. I'm going to do a guided body scan. I'm going to mention different parts of the body and just take your focus to that part of the body, tuning into and observing any sensations there. Take a nice big deep inhale into the chest and exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, breathe deeply. Exhale, relax the entire body. Take your attention to the soles of the feet. Observe any sensations there. Take your attention to the tops of the feet, to the toes, to the right ankle, to the left ankle, to the space behind the ankles, to the length of the shin bones, to the calves, to the backs of the knees, the tops of the knees, backs of the thighs, the inside of the thighs, and the tops of the thighs. Connect with the weight of your hips, grounding down on the mat. Inhale, breathe deeply into the belly. Exhale, relax the belly. Inhale, breathe deeply. Exhale, relax. Inhale, trace the length of your spine all the way from the tailbone, all the way to the top of the neck. And exhale, relax the whole back body. Inhale, breathe into the upper back and the chest. Exhaling, relaxing the chest and the shoulders. Connect with the length of the right arm, the right hand, the right fingertips, and the palm of the right hand. Connect with the length of the left arm, the left hand, the left fingertips, and the palm of the left hand. Take your attention to the space at the back of the neck. Soften the neck and the throat, and the weight of the head. Ground down into the mat. Soften the forehead. Relax the eyes and the muscles on the outside of the eyes. Soften the cheeks and the lips. Whole body relax. See your body as a whole, lying here on the mat. And as you inhale, feel a sense of inner peace waving all the way from your toes, all the way to the top of the head. And as you exhale, relax a little bit deeper. Inhaling, connecting with Santosha. Inner contentment, inner peace, inner stillness. Take a nice big deep inhale. Exhale through the mouth. Now place the left hand on the lower belly and the right hand on the chest. Inhale, breathe deeply into the right hand. Inhale. Exhale. Do this two more times to connect with the upper chest and the upper back as you inhale. Exhale, make this final time the deepest. Inhaling. Exhale. Now you can roll over onto your side using your hands to prop you up, or just come straight up to a sitting position. Take your legs into a comfortable cross-legged position. You can use a cushion or a block to sit up on to lengthen the spine if that feels better for you. And we're just going to connect here with the bandhas and the ujjayi breath. So take the left hand to the lower abs, the right hand to the upper chest. And as you inhale, feel as though you're sucking the lower abdominals in and up as you take the breath into the chest and the upper back. Inhale. Exhale, maintain that slight contraction of the lower abdominals. Inhale. Maintain the engagement as you exhale. Inhale. Exhale. If you're familiar with the ujjayi breath, you can start to use that now. And if you're not, I'm just going to take a minute to explain it to you. The ujjayi breath is like an ocean sound at the back of the throat, or a baby Darth Vader. And really, it's just a constriction of the vocal cords, which happens when you whisper like this. So, have a little whisper. Maintain that engagement of the vocal cords. Then inhale. And see if you can hear that soft ocean-like sound. It's okay if you can't, just have that sense in your mind and it will come with time. So we'll take a few breaths here. Engage the lower abdominals, squeeze the sitting bones together. Inhale, breathe into the upper chest. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Let's come to standing now at the front of our mat. Remove any extra layers. And we're going to begin with our sun salutations. So feet are hip distance apart, tailbone is slightly tucked. Inhale, circle the palms. Exhale, palms to touch. Inhale, take the gaze high to the sky, option to take it back. Then exhale, folding forward from the hips. Option to bend the knees, bring the hands to the floor and take the gaze in between the knees. Inhale, lengthen shoulders away from ears. Exhaling, fold. Inhale, lengthen, coming all the way up. Reach up, look up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Let's repeat that a few more times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, reach up, take it back. Exhale, folding forward from the hips. Bend the knees if you need to. Inhale, lengthen the torso. Exhale, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up, reach up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Moving with the rhythm of your breath. Inhaling. Exhale. Inhale, reach it up. Exhaling, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up, look up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Two more times. Inhaling. Exhale. Inhale, reach up. Exhaling, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up, look up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Last time. Inhaling. Exhale, palms touch. Inhale, take the gaze up. Exhale, folding forward from the hips. Inhale, lengthen. Shoulders away from ears. Exhale, fold, squeeze. Inhale, coming all the way up, reach up, fully energized. Exhale, hands to heart center, release, pause, take a minute to feel the body. Observe any new sensations. Regulate the breath. Calm and focused mind. Move into doing three rounds of our Hatha Sun Salutations. Inhale, circle the palms. Exhale, palms to touch. Inhale, reach up, take it back. Exhale, folding forward. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, step the right foot back and drop the knee. Inhale, lift up on the pelvic floor. Reach up high to the sky. Exhale, hands down. Left foot meets the right. Pause, straight and strong in plank pose. Exhale, drop the knees, chest and chin to the floor. Inhaling into cobra or upward dog. Exhaling downward dog. Three breaths. Inhale, push the floor away with the hands. Exhale, push back through the legs. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up. Exhale, shoulders away from ears. Last breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, lift the right foot high to the sky. And exhale, step the foot forward between the hands. If you struggle with bringing the foot forward, you can always drop the knee and step the foot forward. Inhale, reaching high to the sky. Exhale, left foot meets the right, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Left side now. Inhale, circle the palms. Exhale, palms to touch. Inhale, reach up, take it back. Exhaling, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, left foot steps back, drop the knee. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, right foot back. Pause in plank. Knees, chest and chin to the floor. Inhaling, cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Three long controlled breaths. Inhale, one. Two. Scan the body. Three. Inhale, lift the left foot high to the sky. Exhale, step the foot through. Inhale, reach the hands high. Exhale, right foot meets the left, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up, look up. Exhaling, hands to heart center. Pause. Observe any new sensations. Regulate the breath. Calm, focused mind. Second round. Inhale. Exhale. Inhaling up. Exhaling forward. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, right foot steps back, drop the knee. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, left foot meets the right. Exhale, knees, chest and chin. Inhale, cobra or upward dog. Exhaling, downward dog. Inhale, one. Shoulders away from ears. Inhale, two. Exhale, push back through the legs. Inhale, three. Lift the space in between the shoulder blades high to the sky. Exhale. Inhale, lift the right foot high. Exhale, stepping through. Inhale, reach up, energized. Exhale, left foot meets the right, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up, look up. Exhale, hands to heart center, left side. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up. Exhale, folding forward from the hips. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, left foot steps back, drop the knee. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale, take it back, straight and strong in plank. Knees, chest and chin. Inhaling up. Exhaling back. Breathe. Inhale, lift the left foot. Exhale, step it forward, drop the knee. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up, reach up, look up. Exhale, right foot meets the left and fold. Inhaling, coming all the way up, look up. Exhale, hands to heart center, pause. Take a minute, tune into the body. How does it feel? Observe any patterns of energy. Be interested in your experience. Regulate the breath. Final round. Inhale. Exhaling. Inhale, reach up, look up, energize, take it back. Exhaling, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, right foot steps back, drop the knee. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale, left foot back, pause, then knees, chest, chin. Inhaling up. Exhaling back, three breaths. Suck the abdominals in and up. Connect with the palms of the hands, actively pressing down and away. Inhale. Exhale. Last breath here, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, reach the right foot high to the sky. Exhale, step the foot forward. Inhale, coming all the way up, look up. Exhale, left foot meets the right, fold. Inhaling all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Left side. Inhale, circle. Exhale, palms to touch. Inhale, reach up, look up. Exhaling, fold. Inhaling, lengthen. Exhaling, left foot steps back, drop the knee. Inhale, reach it up, open that left hip flexor. Exhale, right foot meets the left. Power up, come down. Inhaling up, exhaling back. Three breaths. Inhale, one. Lift the hips high to the sky. Two. Feel as though you're pushing back through the legs. Inhale, reach the left leg high to the sky. Exhale, step the foot between the hands. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale, right foot meets the left and fold. Inhale, coming all the way up. Lengthen. Exhale, hands to heart center. Take a minute again to reconnect with the body. Feel what those three rounds of sun salutations have done for you. We're going to move into our Surya Namaskar A. We're going to do three rounds of those. But I just want to talk you through first the hop, step or jump. If you're used to jumping back, that's great. If you're not, you can step back or take some bunny hops. I'll show you what they look like now. Inhale, reach the hands up high. Exhale, folding forward. Inhale, look forward. Then you have three options. Jump back. Hop back like a little bunny. Or you can simply step back. Everyone meeting in plank. Another option, you can drop the knees in plank. It's up to you. And then you do your push-up from there. Step front of the mat. Inhale, yake and inhale, gaze to the sky. The way, exhale, trini, lengthen. Exhale, step, hop or jump the feet back. Pause in plank. Exhale, your chaturanga. Inhaling, upward dog or cobra. Exhaling, downward dog. Breathe, one. Two. Three. Suck the abdominals in and up. Step, hop. or jump the feet forward, lengthen, then fold. Inhaling all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Feel the body. Regulate the breath. Refocus the mind. Inhale, reach it up. Exhaling, folding forward. Inhaling, lengthen. Exhale, step, hop or jump. Chaturanga. Inhale. Exhale. Connect with the rhythm of your breath. Inhaling. Suck the abdominals in and up. Exhaling. Inhale. Reconnect with your ujjayi breath. Last one. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up. Step, hop, or jump the feet forward. Lengthen and fold. Inhale, coming all the way up. Gaze to the sky. Exhale, hands to heart center. Last round. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, step, hop, or jump. Chaturanga. Inhaling, upward dog. Exhaling, Ardha Mukha Shavasana. Slow, deep, controlled breaths. Well done. Suck the abdominals in and up. Step up or jump the feet forward. Lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Take a minute. Feel the body. Shoulders. Backs of legs. Regulate the breath. Calm and focused mind. A sense of Santosha, inner contentment. I'm going to do our version of Surya Namaskar B. So, my hair's crazy already. Step the feet so that the toes touch and the heels are slightly apart. Going to bend the knees and inhale, reaching up into your Utkatasana, chair pose. Tuck the tailbone, suck the abdominals in and up. Exhaling, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, step, hop or jump the feet back. Your Chaturanga. Inhaling, upward dog. Exhale, step the right foot forward and drop the back heel so the foot's at a 45 degree angle, which protects the knee so we're never twisting from the knee. Right toes face forward, square the hips forward, tuck that tailbone down. Inhale, reach the hands high to the sky. Exhale, drop the shoulders away from the ears. Breathing here. Take the gaze to the right knee, making sure that right knee is opening up towards the little toe. It's not collapsing in, it's opening up. 3, 4, and 5. Exhaling here, come onto the balls of the back foot. Inhale, open the chest, heart to the sky. Then exhale, if the balance is there, folding forward. Inhale, reach the hands high to the sky. Exhale, melting down. 2 more breaths. Inhale, coming all the way up. It's okay if you wobble. Exhale, release. And then we're going to open up. So drop that back heel again. So the right toes are at 45. Drop that back heel again so the left toes are at 45 degrees, right toes facing forward, hips nice and square. Extend the hands like someone's pulling you from side to side and then squeeze the shoulder blades together. Gaze towards the front hand. Gaze down to the right knee. Make sure the right knee is tracking towards the little toe. Warrior two. Hug the abdominals in and up. Hug the legs towards each other as you ground down through the heels. Three, four, and five. Exhale. Take the hands down. Right foot meets the left. Your chaturanga. Inhaling, upward dog. Exhaling, downward dog. Right foot drops to a 45 degree. Left foot faces forward. Same thing, second side. Virabhadrasana one. Make sure your left knee is tracking towards your left little toe. Breathe two. Three, four, and five. Interlace the fingers. Come onto the balls of the back toe. Inhale, open the chest. If the balance is there, exhale, fold forward. Inhale, reach the hands high to the sky. Exhaling, two more breaths. Inhale, slowly coming all the way up. Exhale, open up to the opposite side. Left toes face forward, right toes at 45 degrees. Square the hips, extend the arms, and squeeze the shoulder blades together. Breathe one, two, three, four, and five. Exhale, hands down. Left foot meets the right, chaturanga. Inhaling up, exhaling back, three breaths. One, two, and three. Suck the abdominals in and up. Step, hop, or jump the feet forward, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhaling, coming all the way up, look up. Exhale, hands to heart center, pause. Feel the body, observe sensation. Tuning in, feel the heartbeat. Reconnect with your inner stillness by regulating the breath. Uttanasana, step the feet hip distance apart. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, folding forward from the hips. Clasp the toes. You can bend the knees if you need to. And then exhale, folding forward. Breathe one, two, three. Shoulders away from ears, four. Last breath, and five, empty completely. Inhaling, hands to hips, coming all the way up. Exhale, release. Step the left foot back, right toes face forward, left toes at 45 degrees. Push down actively through the outside edge of the back foot. Inhale, open across the chest. And exhale, bring the right hand halfway down the right leg, left hand to the left hip. Inhale, open that left hip up. Exhale, tuck the tailbone. Feel like someone's just poked you in the bum. Boom, tailbone's tucked. Then take the right hand down, maybe an inch or two more, but never collapsing into this. We're staying nice and open through the shoulder, the hip, the tailbone being tucked. Inhale, reach up, Trikonasana. Breathe, one, two, three, four, five. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up as you come through center. Exhale, bring the right toes in, left toes out. Lengthen, come halfway down. Draw that right hip back. Ooh, tuck the tailbone, open up the right shoulder. Come down a little bit further, breathe. So remember in Trikonasana, we're creating space and length through the side body. Press down actively through the outside edge of the right foot. Breathe two, three, four, 4, 5. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up, come through center. Exhale, step the feet together, take a breath. Reconnect. For our Vita Trikonasana, reverse triangle pose. Left foot steps back and take the left foot slightly out to the side so you're squaring the hips off. Inhale, reach up, lengthen through the left. Square the hips off. Inhale, reach up actively through the left hand. Tuck that tailbone, clasp the left wrist. Inhale, reach forward, 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 forward. Then exhale, bring the left hand either to the thigh, to the calf, to a block, or to the floor as you place the right hand on the lower back and squeeze the left shoulder blade. Breathe one. Draw the right hip back, two. Three, suck the abdominals in and up. Four. And five. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale, release. We'll do the same thing on the opposite side. Square the hips. Inhale, reach up actively through the right hand. Clasp the right wrist. Exhale, tuck the tailbone. Inhale, reach it forward. Lengthen, lengthen, lengthen. Exhale, take the right hand to the thigh, the calf, the floor. Inhale, place the left hand on the lower back. Draw that shoulder down and back, opening up. Draw the left hip back. Breathe two, three, four. Suck the abdominals in and up. Five. Inhale, coming up. Exhale, come to the front of the mat. Pause, feel the body. Reconnect with the breath. Reconnect with your inner stillness. Parsvakonasana, side angle pose. Inhale, lift the left foot. Exhale, step it back. Right toes facing forward. Left toes 45 degrees. Bend the right knee so it's on top of the right ankle. Right knee tracks towards the little toe. Inhale, open up, lengthen. Exhale, take the right forearm to the right thigh. Inhale, reach up and over with the left hand, staying here. Or option to take the right hand to the floor on the inside or the outside of the right knee. Breathe one. Suck the abdominals in and up. Tuck the tailbone, two. Lengthen, stretch, feel that energy all the way from the left fingertips to the outside edge of the left foot. Three, four, and five. Inhale, engage the core coming up. Exhale, same thing, second side. Right toes come in, left toes face forward, bend the left knee. Inhale, open up. Exhale, your option. Inhaling two, three, four, five. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale, drop the left knee down to the mat. Inhale, hands to heart center, pause. Exhale, twisting round to the right. Option to come up onto the left toes. Option to drop the left heel. Draw the right hip back. Breathe one. Lengthen the torso, two. Three. Four. And five. Inhale, coming through center. Exhale, same thing, second side. Drop the right knee. Suck the abdominals in and up. Lengthen the torso. Exhale, twist over. Option to come up onto the toes or drop the heel. Breathe one, two, three, four, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale. Step the feet so they're about 3 foot apart. Bring the toes in slightly. Tuck the tailbone, lengthen the torso. Exhale, folding forward. Bring the hands to the floor or to a block. If the hands are on the floor, draw the elbows in towards each other. Hands are in line with the arches of the feet. Breathe one. Pasarita Padottanasana, two. Keep sucking in and up on the abdominals, three. Four. Last breath. Five. Inhaling, lengthen. Exhale, pause. Inhale, coming all the way up. This is great for opening the chest. So we're going to inhale, interlace the fingers. Exhale, draw the shoulders down and back. Inhale, breathe into the heart space. Exhale, folding forward. Inhale, reach the hands high to the sky. Exhale, melting down. Breathing here for four. Relax. Three. Two. Last breath, make it the deepest. Open up. Exhaling, bring the hands to the hips. Inhale, come up halfway. Exhale. Inhale, coming all the way up. Exhale, take the right toes to face forward, left toes to 45 degrees. Tuck the tailbone. And clasp the upper arms with the hands. Inhale, squeeze the shoulders together. Suck the abdominals in and up, and then exhale, folding forward. Coming only as far down as feels good for you. Pausing halfway, then drawing the right hip back. Exhaling, folding a little bit deeper. Four. Three, two, and one. Inhale, sucking the abdominals in and up. Exhaling, opposite side. Inhale, lengthen. Exhaling, fold. Come down halfway. And then draw the left hip back just half an inch, melting down a little bit deeper. Inhale. Take the breath into the upper chest and back. Exhale. Inhale, squeeze the shoulder blades together. Inhale, suck the abdominals in and up, coming all the way up. Exhaling, let's step to the front of the mat and take a moment to reconnect with the breath. Close the eyes, tune in and observe any sensations in the body, any patterns of energy. Regulate the breath. The abdominals are sucking in and up. We're breathing into the upper chest. We're going to come into our balances now. So come into the middle of your mat. Ground down actively through the left foot. Lift the right foot to wherever feels good for you. If you've got the right foot all the way at the top of the thigh, squeeze the thigh and the foot together. So you're really creating some, what's the word? Tension? I don't know, what is the word?
Support, tension. Yeah, tension.
Tension. Yeah. Breathe. Lengthen the spine, tuck the tailbone, shoulders are soft. Maybe grow branches if you're feeling brave. And if you really want to challenge yourself, close the eyes. And you will wobble, you will be a tree in the wind. And exhale, melt the hands down. Same thing opposite side, ground down through the right foot. Find that balance, engage the right leg. Left tippy toes just off the floor. Woo. Staying here, or bring the left foot a little bit higher to wherever feels good for you. Squeeze the thigh and the foot together. Hands to heart center. Find your balance. Pause here. Option to grow branches. Option to close the eyes. And you will blow in the wind. It's really challenging. And then when you're ready, reach up. Exhale, release. Well done. Just play with from time to time when you come into tree pose, closing the eyes. And eventually, you'll be able to hold it for a few seconds. Just a great way to really tune into your body and improve your balance. So we're going to move on now to Uttita Hasta Padangustasana. I'm going to show you some options. So ground down through the left foot, lift the right knee, and you can stay here. And then when I say take the toe out or take the leg out to the side, you're just going to take the right knee out and you're going to stay here. If you can comfortably clasp the right toe and extend the leg, do so now. Suck the top of the right leg into the right hip. Breathe. Suck the abdominals in and up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, take the right foot out to the right, hand on the left hip. And if you want to be brave, take the gaze over to the left. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, and then point the toes, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Release. I made myself laugh with my ridiculous voice. Sorry, forgive me. Right, we'll do the opposite side. Let's take a moment to tune in, reconnect. Ground down through the right foot. Lift the left knee. Same options. You're either going to stay here and then take it out to the side, which is challenging. You're going to improve your balance. You're going to improve your core strength. Or clasp the toe, extend the leg, suck the abdominals in and up. Suck the left thigh into the hip. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Open it up. Option to take the gaze to the right. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Return to center. Point the toes. Hold. Suck the abdominals in and up. And release, lovely. I'm gonna do our eagle pose now. So, bend the left knee, point the right toes, lift that knee high, take it over, staying here, or wiggle it, thread the toes around. Extend the arms, take the left elbow on top of the right, then thread the hands around. That's not there for you. You can clasp the shoulders. Breathe. 1. Drop the shoulders down. Reach the hands high. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Gently release. Pause. Feel the body. Same thing, second side. Bend the right knee. Point the left toes. Lift them high. Wrap it around. Wiggle, wiggle. Extend the arms. Right elbow on top of left, hands to touch, breathe. 1. It's okay if you wobble. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Release. Well done. Take a minute, tune in, feel what that's done for you. Going to move into dancer's pose now. Natarajasana. Ground down through the left foot. Turn the left palm out to the side like so. And this is how you take your clasp. You're not turning the hand in. The hand's turned out and you clasp the foot. So take your clasp. Suck the abdominals in and up. Lengthen, engage with that core. Find your balance. Then exhale. Kick it forward. Keep kicking the back foot into the hands as you lengthen forward. Last breath. And gently release. Come out of it with control. Don't just fly out of it because you lost your balance like I just did. Ground down through the right foot. Same clasp. So hand is facing out, not in. Grab the foot. Engage. Lengthen. Kick the foot into the hand as you move forward. One, two, and release. Pause, feel the body. Doesn't matter how far down you come, you just find your first point of balance and stay there. Lovely. Come down onto your knees and we're going to take a closer look at Cobra. So coming all the way down, lying on your belly, take your fingertips in line with your nipples and draw the elbows in. So squeeze the elbows in really tight. Actively press the palms of the hands down into the mat. Then inhale, just take the gaze forward and feel as though you're lifting from the lower ribs. Keep squeezing the elbows in, pause halfway, press the hands down active into the mat, and then feel as though you're drawing the hands towards you as you come up a few more inches, shoulders away from the ears, keep reaching the heart forward, breathe. Soften the gaze. Exhale, come down. Make a pillow with the hands and push the pubic bone into the mat to release the lumbar spine. Inhale. Exhale. Coming into Shalabhasana, interlace the fingers and inhale, lift the chest high. Staying here, or option to lift the feet, lift the hands a little bit higher and breathe. Last breath, exhale, come down. Same thing, pillow with the hands. Exhale, push the pubic bone down. Inhale. Exhale, release. Inhale, push it down. Breathe into the lower back. Exhale. One more time. Exhale. Going to come into bow pose now. So wonderful for opening the shoulders. Creating flexibility in the shoulders, chest and spine. So, toes up. You can stay here and just reach the hands around. This is absolutely splendid. If this is where you are today, stay here. If you can clasp the ankles, wonderful. Flex the feet. And maybe you just want to stay here today. Keep reaching the heart forward and squeeze the shoulder blades together. Or option to point the toes. Lift up from the lowest ribs and breathe. Exhale, come down. Same breath. On the inhale, push the pubic bone into the mat. Exhale, release. Two more times. Inhale, breathe into the lower back. Exhale, release. Inhale, breathe. Exhale, release. We're going to come into bow pose one more time, just because it's such a wonderful deep opener. So, same thing again. Come into your version. Inhaling. And release. place the hands on the floor, push back into child's pose, toes touch, knees mat distance apart, and release. Take three deep breaths into the lower back. Inhale, coming up. Well done. We're going to come into some forward folds now. So our first one is Jani Shirshasana. Extend the left leg and bring the right foot to the inside of the left thigh. You can bring that heel all the way up to the groin if that feels good. Re-engage your bandhas. So suck the abdominals in and up. Draw the sitting bones together. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Reach the hands up. And then exhale, fold forward. So you can place the palms up and relax the back of the left leg for a more passive Jani Shirshasana. Or you can have the hands facing down, drawing the torso along the left leg. Option to clasp the left wrist. Inhale, reach the torso forward. Exhale, melting down. Breathe one, two. Keep smiling, three, face relaxed, four, breathing into sensation, five, inhale, re-lengthen, coming up, reach up, exhale, take the hands behind you, fingertips facing in, inhale, reach the heart to the sky, exhaling here, and then inhale, just lift the hips. Exhale, bring it down. Same thing, second side. So extend the right leg, left foot comes up, lengthen. Exhale, your Jani Shirshasana. Breathe one, suck the abdominals in and up. Two, three, four. And five. Inhale, coming all the way up. Reach up. Exhale. Fingertips facing in. Lift the chest. Lift the hips. Exhale, release. Paschimottanasana. Both the legs facing forward. Suck the abdominals in and up. There's an option to sit on a block here or a cushion to elevate the hips to get that pelvic tilt. Inhale, reach up. Gaze up, exhale, lengthen the torso, reach the heart forward, turn the palms up for a passive version, or down, reaching forward, or interlace the fingers. Your Paschimottanasana, maybe close the eyes, suck the abdominals in and up and breathe into the lower back and the upper back. Three. Five. Inhale, coming all the way up, reach up. Exhale, fingertips behind you, facing inward. Inhale, lift the chest, option to stay here, or point the toes and lift the hips. Purvottanasana. One, two, three, four. And five, coming down. I'm going to come into plow pose to finish. Now, you can do legs against the wall, which is basically where you take your bum to the wall, lift the legs, and rest them against the wall. Or, if plow pose is one you enjoy, you can do it with me now. So coming onto your back, and then take the legs overhead. You can tuck the toes or you can point them, it's up to you. Option to interlace the hands, lift the bum to the sky, suck the abdominals in and up. Relax the face. using the hands as brakes, slowly come down one vertebra at a time. Bring the feet flat to the floor. Take them mat distance apart. Let the knees fall into each other. Extend the arms. And then allow both the knees to fall open to the left. Breathe. Inhale, come to center. Exhale, opposite side. Inhaling, center. Exhale, extend the right leg, extend the left leg. We're going to come back into our body scan, and then I'm going to leave you in silence for a 5-minute shavasana. So if you want to pop any extra layers on now, please do so. So begin lying on your mat. We're just going to take a moment to tune into the body. I'm going to do a guided body scan. I'm going to mention different parts of the body and just take your focus to that part of the body, tuning into and observing any sensations there. Take a nice big deep inhale into the chest. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, breathe deeply. Exhale, relax the entire body. Take your attention to the soles of the feet. Observe any sensations there. Take your attention to the tops of the feet, to the toes, to the right ankle, to the left ankle, to the space behind the ankles, to the length of the shin bones, to the calves, to the backs of the knees, the tops of the knees, backs of the thighs, inside of the thighs and the tops of the thighs. Connect with the weight of your hips, grounding down on the mat. Inhale, breathe deeply into the belly. Exhale, relax the belly. Inhale, breathe deeply. Exhale, relax. Inhale, trace the length of your spine all the way from the tailbone all the way to the top of the neck. And exhale, relax the whole back body. Inhale, breathe into the upper back and the chest. Exhaling, relaxing the chest and the shoulders. Connect with the length of the right arm, the right hand, the right fingertips, and the palm of the right hand. Connect with the length of the left arm, the left hand, the left fingertips, and the palm of the left hand. Take your attention to the space at the back of the neck. Soften the neck and the throat, and the weight of the head. Ground down into the mat. Soften the forehead. Relax the eyes and the muscles on the outside of the eyes. Soften the cheeks and the lips. Whole body relax. See your body as a whole lying here on the mat. And as you inhale, feel a sense of inner peace waving all the way from your toes, all the way to the top of the head. And as you exhale, relax a little bit deeper. Inhaling, connecting with Santosha, inner contentment, inner peace, inner stillness.